Ivy can be a real problem, especially when it grows against the wall, because it has little roots underneath of the stems that attach itself to the wall and can damage mortar. So the way to sort it out is get yourself some secateurs and cut halfway through the main stems. Now the top section will then die off and you can scrape it off the wall quite easily. The bottom section is still alive, so get yourself some tough Roundup gel, dab it onto the remaining leaves, and then the Roundup will go down into the plant, all the way through the veins and the arteries, straight down to the root tips, killing the whole of the weed, and your problem solved.